påminner mig lite om Alita Battle Angel. Jag tror lite ganska mycket faktiskt. Musiken är ju också bra. Grafiken är otroligt bra alltså.
Get down here, Merc.
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
Don't think so. Enough. Not bad. That's that.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him!
Have fun.
day to be gosh fills as time passes, and by attacking with square, once the bar is full, your character can perform special actions. Charges can be used immediately or saved. Try attacking the enemy to fill the gosh.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
You can expand A to B gauge charges to perform battle commands, such as using abilities, magic, or items. Press square and try using one of the commands. Focus thrust. Security officer.
Soldier operator?
Oh. Yeah, club.
Not bad.
Main menu and map. When not in battle, you can check the map, open menus, and view various kinds of information. Use options to open the main menu. Press jump pad to access the map and check your various objects. Objectives. When the icon appears, move your character close to it to automatically jump, crouch, or perform whatever other action is required.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
Guarding and evading. You can defend against enemy attacks by pressing R1 to guard or circle to evade. A successful guard reduces the amount of damage suffered and also charges your ATB gauge.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Nope.
Yeah, klar.
Try harder. Just don't.
Ja, klar. Jag gillar detta spelet alltså.
Vad
kul. Use triangle to open chests or doors, or to talk to people. If you see the word hold, then you need to hold down square triangle rather than just pressing it. If you find boxes with the Shinra logo, press square to smash them with your sword. They may contain useful items such as potions that restore HP or Mako shards that restore MP.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Really enjoy the work with
him. Oh. Enjoy the work at too.
Okay.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. You're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody'd do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge.
Sorry för fläkten. the PlayStation att
you better be worth the money, every last gear.
Ja, för jag kommer behöva göra det någon gång. You can press R. L3 to lock into a specific target. Press R3 again to unlock. While locked onto target, you can use R. Or left or right. And on switch between multiple targets.
Get him, boy!
Vart är det jag ska? Ja. Ah.
So fast, we've got company. Job's a job.
Kontrollerna är inte så komplicerade här, men det är det. Förlåt ifall jag är så tyst. Jag försöker fokusera mig lite mer.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you see a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2,
Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! We'll wait! It's over!
That's my line.
Switching modes. Every character has a unique ability which you can activate with. Triangle with clouds mode. Shift ability you can switch between. Blah 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 blah. This is attack oriented. Punisher mode. Punisher mode. Clown moves move slowly but unleashes a more powerful attack than usual. In addition, Cloud launches a counter blow every time he guards against an enemy's melee attack. He cannot, however, guard against ranged attacks or magic. When you evade such attacks, you will switch back to operator mode.
We can take him! Make it rain!
Okay. Okay. Det var ganska OP.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then you're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. Are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red! The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet, and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Huh?
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Should have asked for more money.
Barret specializes in ranged attacks. Holding down square releases a sustained dead burst of automatic fire when equipped with a ranged weapon. Barret can fire from safe locations and hit enemies that Cloud cannot reach with his sword.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me!
Got it?
Okay, lite svårt att sikta.
Now for the real show.
Overcharge. While in control of Barret, to deliver a heavy hitting attack that fills a large portion of his A to B gauge. Once unleashed, it takes a long time to recharge this attack. Pressing Triangle, however, will speed up the process. Be sure to use potions and healing spells to regenerate HP, because the game ends when all party members' HP reaches zero.
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Spells. Okay. Commands, items, potion. Abilities. Okay.
See ya!
You can switch to different characters depending on the battle situation. You can also stick with the same character and issue orders to party allies. Use arrows to switch characters, use left 2 or R2 to issue commands to allies.
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out. You can move around outside the battle more quickly by Cloud.
Come on then. Are you okay?
Oh no, detta går inte bra.
You're doing good, soldier.
Yeah. Glad om jag.
Well, I'm glad that's over with. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. I can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ah! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Burn! Gotta be careful.
Oh.
Starting to think okay. Hiring you was a mistake. So
now. It's the magic. Grenade shaman. Hitting enemies with certain attacks or dealing large amounts of damage will temporarily knock them out. Knock them out of balance, and pressure will appear underneath their gauge. When this happens, pelt them with spells and abilities to quickly fill the stagger gauge under their life bar. Once it is full, you can stagger them. The gauge fills faster depending on the abilities and magic used, as well as the foe's vulnerabilities. Find the most effective attack to quickly finish off each enemy.
Hey! It's not moving! Of course! He just had to get back up!
Gosh, potion.
Little pick-me-up. Fuck on this!
He's just an heavy character. Staggered. Enemies who've been staggered are defenseless and take more damage. Using unique abilities on a staggered foe will quickly boost your ATB gauge. Boost your ATB gauge quickly so you can unleash more abilities and spells.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this. Suck on this. Gotta love ya. Damn it. Come on.
Oh shit. Oi, det där var inte så. Jag kanske borde hila mig själv. Skydda han, han kan också skydda sig. Jaha.
Oh!
Jäddan, så jag visste inte att han kunde skjuta eld. Hade varit väldigt bra att veta när jag skulle säga. So.
Take it off.
Woodland, 20 something.
First. Huh? Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank.
Look,
all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that makes you a 1-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
Phoenix.
Tuft. Near in sight. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
Oh.
This will be quick.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
The timer.
Your call, Merc. That long enough for you? You double crossing.
heads up.
What in the hell?
Uh-huh.
Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the Eternals can be overloaded. Lightning matches.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Some enemies will occasionally bind your party members with unblockable attacks. If your character is bound and unable to act, quickly switch to a different character.
Okay.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit!
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
I'm defying! Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up!
Why you gotta pick on me? Hurry up! Suck on this! Gotta heal up quick, or I'll be serious soon.
I got this.
Nate,
I'm not for anything.
Chris. I'm doing shit.
Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
Okay, potion.
Great.
Sit on abilities, nay, spells, fire. Okay,
wasn't much help anyway.
Grenade. De kan visst klättra på väggen. Vad ska jag göra här? Ärligt talat.
Gotta heal up.
Items. Ja, såklart jag tror.
Steady.
Jag vet inte vad jag ska göra.
Need to do something about these wounds.
Så, tack.
All good. Hey, want me to leave you behind? Bring it. Let's do this. Heal up and regroup.
Okay. commands. Oh.
Need to do something about these wounds.
Yeah, I'm not. No one.
Gotta heal up when I have the chance. Bring it. What about the planet? Huh?
Items. F- Phoenix down. Bear it, bother
them. Okay?
Don't overdo it.
Mind over matter. Getting woozy. Need to back myself up ASAP. Ah, damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be okay. Much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less okay, talking,
more shootings.
How about fun. Less lip from you? That's no die here? Huh? It didn't work? Damn it. That's all.
Yo, this fucks did the worst guy like that.
Can keep going if I heal up.
Spells, cure, abilities. Items.
We gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so. Gotta love it. I gonna have to do this all by myself?
Taking damage and staggering enemies for some reason. Gosh, it's full you can use.
Bring in the heat.
You're helt clueless, also. Spells.
Hey, you really gonna make me deal with this on my own? Damn it. Gotta do something about that barrier first.
Cure.
Here it comes. Thought you soldiers were tougher than this. Could keep
oh,
going
shit.
If I heal up. Hit fire.
Jag kanske borde hida. Ja, kanske och kanske. Ja.
Quit napping and get your ass back up. Gotta heal up quick. Or I'm in serious shit. Hurry up. Oh god. I've lived through worse.
Vänta lite, jag är smart. We're smarter than this.
Hey, you really gonna make me deal with this alone? I ain't going down fighting a goddamn scorpion. I'm still kicking. Quit napping and get your ass back up. Getting woozy. I need to back myself up ASAP.
Oh, nej. Aj då. Detta var inte så bra. Okej, checkpoint. Proceed. One of the 8 Midgar macro reactors. These massive plants harvest the macro deep within the planet to power the city. In order to prevent intelligence leaks and keep macro poisoning to a minimum, most labor and security inside the reactor is automated. Oh. Vet ni, skorpionen var ju en svår boss att slåss mot.
All right. Let's fan, see hur ska jag göra really här? Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Pretty cocky, ain't you?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Thunder, Scorpio. This is gonna stay wrong.
Right. I ain't going down by the goddamn Scorpio. Bring in the heat. Time to fry.
Huh. Okay, now we have. Who's gonna be that?
Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Little pick-me-up. Hurry up.
Boy, I don't know this for you if it's from the little Debbie that's on your father.
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! That thunder I hear? Huh? It didn't work?
I thought it's a nade, clown.
After you.
Nade, clown. Boom, items. Potion. Clown. Swap. Some twists are sad. Spells. Fine.
Need to do something about these wounds. Time to burn. There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got!
Okay.
Get off! Don't just stand here! Help me out, dammit!
Gotta heal up. No holding back.
Shit.
Right.
Okay.
Wasn't much help anyway. Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
Okay.
All good. Heal up and regroup.
Okay.
Need to do something about these wounds.
Maybe they have the things that are.
Bring it. Not good. Patch yourself up.
Items, potion, cloud.
Still in. Heal up and regroup. heal up. All good.
Okay, done it.
Hey, want me to leave? You behind? No more fighting, guys.
Gotta be careful.
Gotta heal up when I have the chance.
Limit, cross slash, scorpion side.
Need to do something about these wounds. Alright.
Oh yeah, that's funny.
Another barrier?
Oh, still there on my own.
Still in it. Wasn't much help anyway. And regroup.
Sorry, Cloud, may I can heal this, sir? So,
damn it. Need to heal up, sir. Need a light. Not looking good.
Ah, okay. Missiler, mer missiler. Ja. Hur ska jag göra här nu då? Det där ser ju inte så bra ut. Nej, jag tänkte väl att det inte såg så bra ut. Åh, nej! Jag try för... nej... Okej, här är vi igen. Sista försöket.
All right, let's see if little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
So... 30 minutes.
That long enough for you.
And now we're here again.
Hey, how the hell do we fight this
thing? Half of
it's got reinforced armor plating, but the Eternals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh? I'm counting on you.
Okay.
Deal with that.
Jävlar, okej. Ta det lite lugnt, snälla.
I ain't going down by the goddamn scorpion.
swap. Okay,
keep going if I heal up.
Swap spells, thunder, scorpion, center. Boom. Overcharge.
Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Yeah, you can upload Scarda. Spells, thunder, scorpion, center. Okay. Nu får jag vara...
A barrier? Never seen this
potion to Barret.
Thought you were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
Spells. Fire. Field generator.
No escape. Bingo!
So?
Focus on that core!
Oh, now he remembers! Keep me waiting in suspense next time.
So sorry. Okay,
gotta heal up.
Okay,
burn. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Får byta karaktär.
We'll go down in flames.
Gotta love. Give them hell.
Let's do this.
Whoa. Items, potion, cloud.
Damn it. Need to heal up, sir.
Yep. Okay.
Bring it.
Oh nej, det där var inte så smart. Fire, Scorpion Sentinel, så.
Need to do something about these wounds. Another barrier?
Okej, okay. Åh. Oh.